Good day! In this video we want to show you an example of the Jungbrunnen 66 filter change and service. Since the system is similar to many best water systems, you can use this video as a model for the maintenance of the other systems. To start the service, you must stop the water supply to the Jungbrunnen 66. For this purpose, please close the service valve. To relieve the pressure in the system, open the water tap. The storage tank is emptied with thereby. The discharge process can take up to 15 minutes. You can watch the decreasing pressure on the pressure gauge too. After the emptying process, please close the valve on the storage tank. Only now you can disconnect the hose connections that lead to the system. To do this, remove the blue circlip, push the tube together with the clutch ring into the quick coupling, hold the clutch ring and pull the tube out. Proceed this way on all connections. Once removed the device, you can perform the maintenance. To perform maintenance, you need Teflon tape in the gram weight of 100 grams, a 17 mm ring spanner or wrench, and a pre-filter spanner. The pre-filter spanner is always at the initial delivery of the best water system, though the Teflon tape and the ring spanner are not included in the delivery. The package of the annual filter change includes the following: a current service manual, a 5 micron pre-filter, a 1 micron pre-filter, a second 5 micron pre-filter for the semi-annual filter change, an activated carbon pre-filter, a post-filter, possibly a high-performance energizing module, and two disinfection cartridges. The colored caps of the disinfection cartridges have no significance. Should your system have a high-performance energizing module, this has to be replaced every 3 years. Now we come to the actual maintenance. Open the pre-filter with the pre-filter spanner. Insert the spanner and turn it to your left or counterclockwise from the bottom. The colleague is showing you this here. Proceed this way on all three pre-filters. The water inside the pre-filter cases can run out of the cases during the dismantling of the pre-filter. If the pre-filter is tight, it is recommended that the machine is placed on the back to unscrew the filter. Once you have unscrewed the pre-filter, you can dispose of depleted pre-filter in the trash. Next, you should clean the pre-filter heads and seals. For this, you can use a paper towel. You can wash the pre-filter with warm, running water with a little detergent. If you have a bit of Vaseline on hand, it is recommended that the seals are fitted to the pre-filter cases so. Thereby, unscrewing the canting of the O-rings is prevented. Please note that the Vaseline is not a sealant. After you have cleaned the pre-filter cases, insert the pre-filter units into the pre-filter cases. In the first left pre-filter case, please insert the 1 micron pre-filter. In the second pre-filter case, please insert the activated carbon pre-filter. It is used with the seal to the top. If the activated carbon pre-filter is inserted incorrectly, the system gets no water during commissioning. In the right pre-filter case, please insert the 5 micron pre-filter. After we inserted the pre-filter, we can mount them. Screw the pre-filter to the system again. The pre-filter must be tightened by hand. avoid the use of the pre-filter spanner. However, if you use the pre-filter spanner, there can be major difficulties at the next maintenance to solve the pre-filter. Now we come to the post-filter change. Here you can see an AquaLite crystal energy filter and the new high-performance energizing module. To ensure this 30-year warranty, the high-performance energizing module must be replaced every 3 years. Now we come to the dismantling of the post-filter. First, remove the AquaLite crystal energy or the AquaLite mineral filter. Unscrew the screw in out of the post filter. These are used for the new filter. Once you have unscrewed the connector from this bent post filter, remove the old Teflon tape completely and fit the connector with 4 or 5 new layers of Teflon tape. Use a tape with a weight of 100 grams. Remove the packaging from the post filter and screw the fittings into the new post filter. To do so, use a 17mm spanner or wrench. Please do not force it. If you have too much Teflon applied on the connecting piece, the post filter may be damaged. At the start of the fret, please make sure that the fret is put on straight and the screw in is screwed straight into the fret. Please apply any force at the screw in. Insert the new post filter into the system. If you own a high-performance energizing module or should replace a high-performance energizing module, do exactly the same procedure as the post-filter change. After replacing all pre- and post-filter, you can reconnect the system. Connect all the hoses back to the best water system. In the last step, you have to carry out a disinfection. To do this, remove the hose from the valve on the storage tank. Implement the necessary disinfection module and reconnect it to the best water system, so that the produced water can flow through the disinfection module into the tank. The disinfection module itself has no specific flow direction. If you own a Jungbrunnen system with flush valve, it must be opened. Now you can turn on the water supply to the system. Wait for about 5 minutes until the pre-filter have filled with water and flushed. Only now you can close the flush valve again. On the pressure gauge, you can watch how the pressure in the system is built up. After closing the flush valve, please open the valve on the storage tank. The system is now producing ultra pure water flowing through the disinfection module and dissolves the contained hydrogen peroxide disinfection in the disinfection module. The sanitizer disinfects all hoses that leak the ultra pure water during subsequent emptying. After about 1 hour, you have to drain the entire water through the water tap. Wait until the water runs very slowly from the water tap. Only now you can remove the disinfection module again. Fill the tank again and let the water flow out completely over the water tap the second time. Thus, the disinfection is complete and you can operate the system normally. All best water household systems should be disinfected at least every 6 months in this way. If you have questions or should there be unexpected difficulties at the filter change, please contact our customer service on 0049-33204-628628 or by mail to technik@bestwater.de. Enjoy the pure water and thanks for watching.